Good afternoon. Graduates, family members, and friends, welcome to Commencement 2021 at Lake Forest College. I am very happy indeed to see you at the end of this long, strange academic year. Many other people would love to be here too. Our faculty, trustees, staff, other family members, and friends are viewing this ceremony on their laptops or phones due to pandemic restrictions. Although you cannot see them, you know that those folks are applauding loudly at home this afternoon. So before we go any further, 2021 graduates, let's return the favor. For the remarkable professors, college staff, parents, and friends who helped you succeed and reach today's milestone, let's give them a sustained round of applause. Thank you very much. When today's graduates first arrived at the college, I'm sure none of you had any idea that you would spend so many months wearing masks, receiving COVID tests, staying apart from each other, and longing for vaccines. As I said this morning to any of you, though, if I'm mistaken about that and you actually had some sense the pandemic was coming, please talk to me when we're done because I want to go with you to Las Vegas. Seriously, though, I've never been more impressed than I am today by a group of Lake Forest College graduates. You have persevered in an inspiring way for all of us through the most difficult year anyone here can imagine. I know that for many of you, this past year has been an anxious time. Your plans were often dashed, the daily news was often bad, and the future, your future, often appeared uncertain at best. You experienced isolation, weeks and months of separation from friends in a way you never faced before. Some of you also had to experience the loss of a loved one, and I know that your grief from that loss continues. Despite loss and privations, however, you completed your education. Hold on. You stuck with your education. You never gave up. And you are here today. Every one of you should feel extremely proud. What's more, in too many ways to count, one more time. I'm looking around, I think that's the last. In too many ways to count, you were moved by the pandemic to help others. Some of you assisted classmates who are here today thanks to your support. I also know that many of you shouldered responsibility to help your families, your communities, and others in need. And you did this at the same time that you were taking classes on Zoom and staying up late to complete coursework. In serving others, you joined a growing group of people who say the past year made them much more aware of others' needs. 3/4 of the people in this country now feel that way, according to a recent national survey. So that's at least one positive outcome of this pandemic. In the end, I have two main wishes for every graduate today. The first is simple. It's that you won't have to experience another one of these pandemics. But my second wish is more complex. It's really that you won't forget everything you learned over the past year. And I don't just mean material that you covered in your courses. One of the most important lessons I hope you retain is that you have what it takes to make it through very hard times. You are talented, strong, resilient, and I have great confidence in your ability to weather any future storms that blow your way. I'm reminded in this connection of a recent New York Times story about an elderly piano teacher, a Holocaust survivor who has taught children in her Denver apartment for 50 years. When the coronavirus arrived, she could no longer teach in person, so she learned to Zoom at the age of 92. She then remotely maintained every student's weekly lesson and said this, and I quote, "In any situation, you can strive, learn, look ahead, and have dreams." One more lesson I hope you will always remember is to be grateful. Think of these words from Esther Summerson, one of my favorite characters in Charles Dickens' Bleak House, who survives smallpox and gains a profound sense of gratitude. She says, again I quote, "I found every breath of air and every scent and every flower and leaf and blade of grass and every passing cloud and everything in nature more beautiful and wonderful to me than I had ever found it yet. This was my first gain from my illness. How little I had lost when the wide world was so full of delight for me." Well, I feel certain that the wide world will hold delights for all of you in the days and years ahead. And I hope you will call me once in a while and tell me about some of them. I'm so grateful to be at this graduation ceremony, and I wish congratulations to all of you. I now call upon Andrea Connor, Vice President of Students and Dean of Student Affairs and Dean of Students, to introduce the senior class speaker.
Good afternoon. The senior class speaker is Dion Rajamohan. Dion is graduating today with a major in sociology and anthropology and minors in philosophy and legal studies. After graduation, he will attend graduate school, but his immediate plans include catching up on traveling and painting. Dion, please join me on the platform.
Before I begin my formal address, I want to acknowledge that we are on the traditional homelands of the Council of the Three Fires, the Ojibwe, Odawa, and the Potawatomi peoples, as well as the Illinois Confederacy, the Peoria, the Kaskaskia Nations. Many other nations, including Miami, Wee, Ho-Chunk, Menominee, Thakiwaki, Meskwaki, Kickapoo, and Maskuten peoples also called this place home long before there was a Lake Forest College. I'd also like to pay honor to my own Tamil ancestors for their fight and resistance. Through them, I stand here today and receive blessings upon blessings in abundance. Vanakkam, President Scott, members of the Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, alumni, family, friends, and of course, the celebrated class of 2021. This time is yours. The time is now. We did it. My name is Dion Rajamohan, and I am extremely honored to represent my fellow classmates on this stage. There truly is no way for me to compile all the experiences that we've had, and so I'd like to share my story in hopes that you resonate with even a part of it. I am a queer Tamil Canadian. I am an international student, and this is my third attempt at an undergraduate education. I am 28 years old, I am a cancer survivor, and I am a type 1 diabetic. I am a brother, I am a partner, and I am a friend. I am an artist, I am a romantic, and I am an academic. You're probably wondering why any of this is relevant. Well, these things are all the things that make up who I am. The same way you've all brought parts of you that bring all of your individual experiences to the table. This campus, the students, and the people who I am so proud to call friend included me. And when the community couldn't represent me, we did everything in our power to make sure that we made an effort. Today you hear a lot about diversity. You hear a lot about what diversity means and what people think it means. But for the sake of diversity, we rallied for each other. We fought for each other. We supported each other, and we rose to the top with each other. Together we fought hate, found love, and today we get to cross this stage knowing that every part of our intersecting identities has left an imprint on one another. I'm an abstract artist. Painting abstract art forces me to see far beyond the subject. The inspirations, the colors, the strokes, they're all a part of the bigger painting. If I dwell on perfecting a single stroke, it only adds to the beauty of the final piece. But sometimes these strokes are uncontrollable. The brush is carried away in the same way that life takes its own course. It was in these moments that I felt lost and far from the original inspiration. I was forced to leave university when I first underwent chemotherapy, and I promise you, that was not a part of my original plan. But if it weren't for the brush taking control, I would have missed out. Life's brushstrokes has led me to this quality education that Lake Forest College gave me, the friends, the networks, and the mentors that we will continue to call upon for support. Here at LFC, I've hosted my own art exhibits and managed to turn a library hallway into an informal art gallery. We put up Sharps containers in the bathrooms. I served on student government during a politically charged time, both locally and nationally, and implemented Sharps containers all across campus. With the diversity, equity, and inclusion team, we brought change and uproar to the battles faced by our Black, Brown, Indigenous, queer, and trans siblings all over the country. Because the brush had its own mind, my painting now is far more exquisite. We did all of this while learning virtually. Our paintings transitioned from globs of acrylic to digital pixels. And there isn't a group of people I'd rather stare at through tiny little squares than this graduating class right here. In many ways, this pandemic is now a part of our bigger painting. So let's take pride in the steps that we as a community took to ensure that we could continue education while supporting one another. But it doesn't end here. As life takes you to new mountaintops and the brush is carried away, remember that the strongest way to overcome adversity is through embracing our identities together. One of my favorite lines comes from a song called "Hear My Voice" by Celeste, and it goes like this. Hear my voice, hear my dreams. Let us make a world in which I believe. Congratulations, class of 2021. The time is yours. The time is now. We did it.
I'm just going to ask for a special round of applause for Dion for putting up with our opposition across the street. Right. The candidates for the bachelor's degree will be presented by Dr. David Schneiderman, Krebs Provost, and Dean of the Faculty. Diplomas will be presented by Mr. David Gorder, proud member of the Lake Forest College class of 1980 and chairman of our Board of Trustees. He will be assisted by Mr. B.J. White, the college's registrar. Before we proceed, though, I want to take just a moment to recognize graduating seniors today who are the first members of your families to complete a college education. Would all seniors who are the first in your families to graduate from college please stand and be recognized? Okay. So please be seated. And Dean Schneiderman has just reminded me that we are doing our master's degree candidates first. And so I apologize for that slip. And let me ask Dean Schneiderman to come to the podium to introduce our master's candidates. We're still rehearsing here, folks. Candidates for the master's degree will be presented again by Dr. David Schneiderman, Krebs Provost, and Dean of the Faculty. And will all candidates who have completed the requirements for the degree of Master of Arts in Teaching now please stand? Master's degree candidates. By the authority of the state of Illinois, given to the trustees of Lake Forest College and entrusted by them to me, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Master of Arts in Teaching, together with all the rights and responsibilities appertaining thereunto. And I now invite you to the platform and Dean Schneiderman for your recognition. Thank you.
Jennifer Karen Bolick. Jonathan Call. Miriam Surisadai Garcia, cum laude. Miriam is receiving both her bachelor's and master's degree today. Mackenzie Nicole Jordan. Sarah Jessica Lester. Sophia Letzkowska. Victoria Parrott. Catherine Nicole Rogers. Sophia Vasiliki Romeliotis. Peter Seraph Simith, magna cum laude. Peter is receiving both his bachelor's and master's degree today. Anne Marie R. Viverito.
Okay, and once again, congratulations to our master's degree candidates, and we'll now, indeed. And candidates for the bachelor's degree will now be presented by Dr. David Schneiderman, Krebs Provost, and Dean of the Faculty. To all of you, will the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts degree please rise? By the authority of the State of Illinois, given to the trustees of Lake Forest College and entrusted by them to me, I hereby confer upon you who have completed the requirements the degree of Bachelor of Arts, together with all of the rights and responsibilities appertaining thereunto. Candidates, please be seated again until your row is called to the platform. Thanks.
Gregory S. Lammers, cum laude. Amanda Lee, summa cum laude. Matthew Leonard, cum laude. Nancy Ann Leone, cum laude. Charles B. Levin, magna cum laude. Jason D. Levy. Paul Andrew Liu. Julia Lewitt, summa cum laude. Nora Lieb. Kyle Lim, cum laude. Fallon Paige Longfield. Julie A. Lord, summa cum laude. Joseph David Ludlow. Balen Maciel. Michael J. Macon, cum laude. Tyler B. Magus, summa cum laude. Thank you. Joanna N. McLoof, magna cum laude. Catherine Ann Maximu, summa cum laude. Emma Louise Mommen. Kristen E. Manarelli. Ryan Edward May. Marco Aldo Mazzetta. Ellen McClure, magna cum laude. Matthew J. McCullough, cum laude. Riley Madison Medley. Maria Meza. Dana Midani, cum laude. Tyranny Miller, magnum cum laude. Natalie Malaika Minchins. Anna Malnhuber, cum laude. Grace Alyssa Monshausen, cum laude. Caleb Brandon Moore. Taylor Sinke Moore. Karina Mora. Jennifer Morales. Jordan Emmanuel Moran. Emily Claire Mosher. Braden Mudra. Emily Marie Murrah. Hannah Nicole Nauert, cum laude. Paul George Nehring. Nicholas M. Nelson. Troy Nelson. William Alden O'Connor, magna cum laude. Isaac Odisho, magna cum laude. B. Uchechi Okeke, cum laude. Aaron O'Neill, summa cum laude. Virag Orban. Elizabeth Osman, cum laude. Emma Gwendolyn Overton, magna cum laude. Frankie Lynn Parr. Audrey Paglia. Jay Patel. Matthew James Palowski, cum laude. Spencer Michael Pease. Julia V. Peck, cum laude. Paola Marie Pelletier Montas, summa cum laude. Ana Karen Perez Hernandez. Maria Gabriela Perchio. Jared Peterson, summa cum laude. Dylan Alexander Petru, summa cum laude. Courtney B. Petch, magna cum laude. Chloe Isabel Phillips, summa cum laude. Miguel Picotto. Robert Picciotta. Antoni Zvinev Pindral, cum laude. Abby Rose Ponder. Grace Blandford Price. Maisie Pritchett. Jonathan F. Prisant. Angelina Eleni Pronos, cum laude. Christine Joy Mendones K. Rubin. Eric Quiroga. Dion Vijitan Rajmohan, magna cum laude. John Rawl. Samuel Rosin, cum laude. Jennifer Riney. Frances Sarah Rice, cum laude. Allison Margaret Richards, magna cum laude. Anthony Sebastian Rivella, cum laude. Rachel Laura Robbins, cum laude. Maria Rodina, cum laude. Michael James Rodriguez, cum laude. Jan Luca Rosler, summa cum laude. Maxwell Rowetter. Colin Thomas Sitkovich Russell. Syed Hasib Sadat. Syed Omer Sadat, magna cum laude. Michael Salazar, cum laude. Erica Grace Saldana. Vanessa Sapunjieva. Joseph Anthony Sardina, cum laude. Hannah Lisa Saracano, summa cum laude. Rose Maria Satola. Logan Christopher Schmidt, summa cum laude. Molly Schul, cum laude. Nicole Christine Schisler, magna cum laude. Sawyer M. Shepherd, summa cum laude. Audrey Nicole Schertz. George Sigayev, summa cum laude. Julia Sigeta. Marco Shimovich, cum laude. Ariana Slattery. Chantel Lenise Smith, magna cum laude. Max William Smith. Olivia Smith. Sergio Sosa, cum laude. Monica Catherine Sasani, magna cum laude. Natalie G. Spencer, cum laude. Sarah Joy Stauber, summa cum laude. Michael Frank Stachek. Sophia Elizabeth Stephanie. Courtney Paige Stickling. Madison Straits, magna cum laude. Ian Matthew Strine. Deepika Subramaniam. Shu Suzuki. Juliana L. Tarantino. Estella Zaturian, magna cum laude. Kevin Telez, cum laude. Paige Eileen Thiel, magnum cum laude. Myra Alejandra Talalpa. Jordan Trapp. Alexander R. Trejo. Jillian True, cum laude. Jesse Jose Tercios, cum laude. Jessica R. Tyler. Siraj Ul Munir, summa cum laude. Nathan Ohm. Yesenia Yoribe, magna cum laude. Frida P. Valdez Orizaba. Jennifer M. Valdez Devalier, cum laude. Ariel Simone Vanderay. George Vladimirov. Alexander von Ribbickshun, magnum cum laude. Tri Vu, cum laude. Braden Wallenkamp, cum laude. Zoe Louise Waltz, summa cum laude. Emma Wang, magna cum laude. Madeline L. Webb. Evan Weller, cum laude. Kyle L. Wetterston. Katie Whalen. Casey Louise Whitman. Tyler Michael Wicks. Tegan Wolf, cum laude. Raina Leslie Yanagiba, cum laude. We will now recognize students who are graduating but not attending today for the MAT program. We have Grace Larson and Frederick Yoon. For our bachelor students, we have Maxwell Charles Lund, Nosheen Mahid, Jordan Mandel, Caroline Marie Maddox, cum laude, Logan D. McKevitt, Matthew Charles McMahon, summa cum laude, Abraham Mendoza, Bari Zubair Muhammad, cum laude, Louis Michael Nardello, Bethany Newby, magna cum laude, Emily Elizabeth Norris, summa cum laude, Madi Parnianpour, Igor Plotnikov, Nicole Prezpolowski, magna cum laude, Tate Rosenhagen, cum laude, Samantha Lynn Russell, cum laude, Elizabeth Shipman, Alaya Singh, cum laude, Ellen Mary Zostak, Kyle Tang, John Patrick Wheaton, Nicholas Patrick Wheeler, magna cum laude.
I would like to ask the graduates to please stand. Members of the class of 2021, you may now move your tassel from the right side to the left side to signify the awarding of your degree. The class of 2021. All right, graduates, you can be seated for a moment. The singing of the alma mater will be led by Rachel Robbins, who is a member of the class of 2021, who is graduating today with a major in international relations and minors in music and theater. After graduation, Rachel plans to continue her work as the Leslie T. Chapman intern at the History Center of Lake Forest, Lake Bluff. Rachel, will you please come forward, and would the audience please stand?
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Rachel, and thanks, everyone. Congratulations again to the class of 2021. Your remarkable persistence and accomplishments have been a source of inspiration for all of us. All of you here in person, and any graduates watching from another location, will always hold a very special place in the hearts of our Forrester family. Your professors, staff mentors, and I will be eager to hear as you move into the world and begin the lives of achievement I know you will lead. Congratulations on this day of celebration once again, and best wishes for the summer ahead. This now concludes our ceremony. We're done. Thanks.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. that tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my God.
Like oh my God.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof. And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it,
let's do it,
and do it,
and do it,
let's live it up
and do it,
and do it,
and do it,
and do it,
do it,
let's do it,
let's do it,
let's do it,
do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock.
Easy come, easy go, now we on top, feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop.
Party every day, and I'm feeling
that tonight's gonna be a good night. That
you should have.